So what I'm hearing you say is that your son has been using his computer skills that he's either learning from his marvelous father or some community program to harm someone's computer because he technically opened someone's bag, got into the man's computer, removed keys, or took away passcodes because he was learning how to do this in school and he just thought he'd tried to do this. But what he's been doing is ruining that man's life online and offline. And for that alone, your child will go to prison.